Eugene, Oregon, where I lived many years before moving to Hawaii. Now I live in Alaska and attend school here and have kids nearby. During this visit and spontaneous car camping adventure among them, I have been led and guided, practically carried, to Mount Shasta at least three times. Is that a pretty big mountain in Alaska?
It is, yeah.
Okay. Whoa. Has opened serious practicalities for what is possible in my life and the lives of other generations. Pay attention, you young people. The possibilities are large. Yes. And it says, I love you all. Keep taking precious care of that precious you. Aloha, and may all your dreams already be